So guys, welcome back to my channel Christian Space World. So today is a different video. So today will be how to make thumbnails for YouTube. I will show you guys. So first we have to take is our own Play Store. Let it load guys. And you have to search thumbnail maker for YouTube. Then you have to download this thumbnail maker and channel art maker, and if it already downloaded you have to click open, and just click this thumbnail maker, and you can select any thumbnails you want from your photos. So first click this camera and you can see whatever photos guys. So I'm gonna take this. I already made this day in my life video. Then you can search the text, you can do whatever. Okay, then you can do anything like 4K record, subscribe, like that things. Okay guys, then if you are done you have to click this option over here guys. This option, the tick option, then it will come like that and it will save, and okay guys, okay. Then go to your, before you will go you have to click the upload to YouTube and save to go AD Studios. And if you want to click this and click this, okay, then click this pencil button over here and you have to click custom thumbnail. And there will be, you can see like that guys, just click that and just click select. Okay, you can see, and click the save button, that much only. Then you have to go to your YouTube guys, it will take some time, your channel. It will take some time guys. So now you can see I changed the thumbnail how to make intros in YouTube. You can see a day in my life. Okay, so I hope you everyone need help. So hit the subscribe button and hit the like button and share guys, so it will be helpful guys. So I will see you in the next video.